Hello everybody, welcome to my let's play of Farm 15. We are here in the West Bridge Kill, and we need to go harvesting. So, let's get into the harvester and harvest all this wheat. Unfold, and then that's unfolded a bit, yep. And we go forward, yay! It's a beautiful day. So, this is my new let's play of Farming Simulator 15. We're starting off on West Bridge Hills, because that's where we start. The hills of the West Bridge. And we're going to be doing a lot of farming here. But when we can, we will be moving to another place. Of course, when I have the monies. But at the moment, I don't have the monies. You know why I don't have the monies? Because I don't have much money. Anyways, I have some mods installed, so we'll be using those. And some of those are mods I created. And they're perfect. Not biased at all. So, yeah. Let's go in first person. So yeah, as you can see, we're harvesting wheat, and once we're done, we put it in the trailer and go to sell it. Might have to speed up this process, just for you guys. Alright, so for some reason the frap stopped working there, but I finished filling up the harvester, so I just gotta get a tractor now. I'll get the, which one has... there we go, that one. Get the trailer, and then we'll fill it. Let's go forward! Forward, my friend! Alright. How much more is there to go than that? Nearly done. Okay. Alright, cool. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually get a hired worker, because I'm gonna take that wheat straight to sail it. And I know there's not much, but what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to the silos and get the starting wheat from there. So it'll go. Start filling. go. Now, let's see. Who wants wheat? The diner. Okay, there's... Wait, no. Yeah, the diner. The diner's... Oh, yeah. They're selling the most for wheat. So, where are they on the map? How do I... I forgot. There we go. Diner. They are located... Uh-huh. Got them. Here, turn this way. Just gonna go drive it. So by the end of the road, we turn right. Okay. So this might give us enough money to buy our first vehicle. Maybe? Not sure. Oh. Got a big hill we gotta go up first. There's a number of truckers over there. Right, up we go. Slowing down, because it's a big incline. Oh dear. Can we make it? Oh, we're losing speed. Oh dear. I think we'll make it. Because we haven't gone too slow. Just make sure I'm still going on the right way. Yep. So, just turn left and then right. I believe. Alright, nearly there. And away. Oh, there it is. It's behind that building. Okay. Look at the speed off. Okay. Right. Make money. Made 10,091 dollars. That's pretty good. Oh, here's the mission boards. Oh, terrible driver. Let's see what we have on the mission boards. No missions. Alright, well then we'll just go back to the farm. Time we come up here, we'll use one of the other tractors, because this one's just a bit slow going up the hill, so hopefully the other ones will be a bit better carrying goods. So I'm going to pause here, and I'll come back when I've arrived at the farm. Alright, so I reset the tractor at the spawn, and check the higher worker, he's 4. Right, so this time I'm gonna use this tractor instead. Just because it's a bit more powerful. And we'll get up there. Come on. Oh, there we are. Go get the wheat. Thank you. But what I will do is, I'm gonna get this guy. Got the tractor. Turned down the volume because my voice was really quiet, so that should be alright now. Well, my voice wasn't quiet, but the game was too loud. Why is that not going in? Oh, there we go. Have no idea what happened then, but that should fill up now. He's stopped because I had to exit the game, so I'll just start him up again. Alright. Over here. This trailer is almost full. Will it fill the entire? Not quite. Anyways, I'm gonna hire him to chop more up while I'm out delivering this. Okay, there we go, getting him, and alright, so let's just check who wants. Wheat has gone down, corn has gone up, so if that stays the same for a while, we'll probably be planting some corn next, although I don't think I have a corn harvester, so might have to invest in that. But yep, we'll go deliver this at the, it was the diner, correct? Yeah, diner. Alright, so we've already seen the trip, so I guess I'll skip to when we get there. Alright, so the game just decided to crash now. So I had to redo that part over again, so that's why I'm back here. But what I have done is I've decided to put the this guy onto pilot, and I just realized, stop. What have I done? I have forgotten to actually put the seed as corn. So that part there is going to be weak. Anyways, or at least 90% of it. But anyways, we'll return when we're at the diner delivering this off. Alright, so diner's just here. Stupid vein. Anyways, delivery. Just check that the things haven't changed. Nah, no, the diner's still paying more for a week. Anyways, deliver that off. Right, making some money from that. Oh, my chair. I'll fix that. Alright. Oh, made 9,000. So not as much as last time, which I was expecting, since the price obviously went down. But, alright, so I'm just going to drive back down to the front, which is actually down there. Another shortcut to get to it. And then once we get there, what we'll do is something like a check to see if there's anything I can buy. So yeah, meet me down there. Alright, so I was going to check out if we could buy anything new, but this guy decided to stop working for some reason. So, because this is where he stopped, just here, and he wasn't moving. Anyways, might as well check it out. What car? Go back to this guy because we'll probably need him soon. Right. So what we will want is a corn header. 18. Can't get, that's gonna have to be the one we get. Okay. Only got 2,000 left. Okay, so that might not have been the best investment, but we are about to plant some corn. So here it is, here. Reset vehicle, yes, okay. Alright, so he's got his signal, and he's also about to finish, so let's get this. He's finished. Okay. Let's go. Fill it up. Now, I do have an idea. We might sell some of the smaller tractors, so garage, maybe these two and this guy. Sell. So that got us a lot of money. Well, we do need a replacement tractor. What to get? We can't get anything past, him. Do I want to get, no. Might get another one of these, maybe. Yeah, I'll get one of those. Alright, so he is taking back down maybe it's changed since the 2013 Westbridge Hills, or maybe I'm just not remembering it. But yeah, I've gone in the wrong direction. Alright, so I'll just reset it like this. Alright, so take him, and I hope that thing there will hook up to our harvester. We'll put him up to the cedar and that will be it for today. Oh, I'll have to get the tree over there as well. Not only that, but pretty much we're done for the episode. Alright. I'll go put this wheat in the silo. That was due. Well, that's gonna do it for the first episode of my Let's Play on Farming Simulator 15. If you liked it, be sure to like, comment, do all that, and I will see you in the next Farming Simulator Let's Play episode.